Ugh! In this place. Not like that.
They have been here as well.
Centurion Agrippa.
There is no doubt of it.
It is certain that it belonged to a Roman messenger, sir.
So, they have been captured. It has not been long since they left. We shall separate and look for them.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
That is enough. Let us move forth.
Centurion!
It's the enemy's fort. They must be close.
We must hurry!
The cremation of the assassinated Julius Caesar took place in the Foro Romano, as the raging flames reduced Rome's former ruler to ashes. All who looked on were struck by the poignancy of his all too early demise.
Hear me, my fellow Romans!
And here comes Cicero, champion of the Senate.
We, the members of the Senate, have found the man responsible for the grotesque slaying of our hero, Julius Caesar. It is the traitor of Rome, Vipsanius.
Vipsanius? That is Agrippa's father. It cannot be.
It is not true. I did not kill Caesar. I would never do such a thing!
Silence, men of Rome! I shall now announce the successor to the hero Julius Caesar, the man who shall ascend as the just ruler of our great nation. Antonius!
People of Rome, as Caesar has expressed in his will, I, Antonius, shall step up as his rightful successor. I shall hereby take up an oath on my honor to dedicate my life to the glory of Rome! Yeah!
cannot believe that Vipsanius would do such a thing.
This is not a child's playground.
Please tell me, is Vipsanius the true murderer of our Caesar?
What a strange question you ask, boy. What is your name?
I am Octavianus, nephew of Julius Caesar.
Ah, his nephew. Well, I regret to tell you that I witnessed the deed. Vipsanius had Caesar's blood on his hands. We shall know more tomorrow after the Senate meeting. Go home now.
Agrippa's father slay Caesar. I must speak to the Senate. This must be a misunderstanding.
What troubled you, young man?
Who are you?
Have you forgotten old Pansa, good Octavianus?
It's a Roman guard.
It's the enemy!
Oh! We shall find our men. I leave this to you.
Oh! Centurion, I am sorry, so sorry. I have a message.
We shall talk later.
Caesar has been assassinated.
What? Did you say that somebody has assassinated Caesar? Speak!
I only know that he was assassinated at the Senate House. I've heard nothing else.
That is absurd. It cannot be possible.
I see. Now I understand why no amount of torture would make them talk. The time for the Germanic tribes has come! You will all bow to me!
Silence! No barbarian has the power to crush mighty Rome! Ah!